I cannot foresee a time when I will be content. It saddens me when I think of my work being so little in harmony with what I would have liked to do, and my life is so little in harmony with those around me. How do I paint? Goodbye! I shall leave the village of my childhood and live and work as a painter in Paris. Soon I will make such progress that they will show my work in the galleries boldly. I see now that my place is not here in Paris. I feel I must take myself off somewhere, down south, far enough away from Paris, for my life and my work to be real, and for the air to be good, where the land is washed in vivid colors, and the stars burn at night. cannot help it if my paintings do not sell. The time will come soon when people will see that they are worth more than the price of the paint. Painting is a risk, and I have risked my life for it.